choking on Trish Stratus, and the only way you can win is to strip your mind down to her frog panties! Frog panties! Did I say frog panties?
So what you're saying is you will defend the belt tonight.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
In a bra and panties match. Yes! Hold on, let me get a couple things straight.
Oh, baby! Let me say it, JR!
Frog panties! Frog panties! Here we come! Yahoo!
The New York.
Everybody down to Wall Street, come on outside. Get your lunch outside. And see a historic WWE fan live.
Trish Stratus.
That's Wednesday. This Wednesday.
Down to her broad panties. And Trish is almost there already. Oh, my gosh. Wait a minute.
And Lita with a knockdown. This may be the only way, quite frankly, that
it has an hour.
And no Hardy Boys.
Good job. Oh, baby. What a way to win this match. Strip your opponent. This is really getting physical.
Trish and Lita grabbing a handful of hair. Hey, what Trish is.
Oh,
well, this match is halfway over. As far as Trish is concerned, Trish was choking Lita.
The last time you saw a breast was in a Kentucky Fried Chicken box. Look at this. Oh, baby.
Yeah, oh, Lita the counter.
Hey, wait a minute. Bro.
And now we're all even. It was title line. Did we mention that?
Oh my gosh.
In the midst of all this brawl, panties, banter, nice suplex. Good job by Trish taking over Lita.
Great. The land of milk and honeys. Ooh.
Lita countered the tipped bulldog headlock.
Yeah, Trish. Oh, man.
A puppy to puppy on that moonsault.
Let me wrap my jacket around you.
Easy, Tiger. Cool down here, buddy.